Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Demir. Welcome everybody back to Adventures of Kara, the Khajiit orphan who is adventuring with Inigo, who may or may not be a murderer and a criminal. Currently, we got a couple of quests we need to do here. Nothing too major, just simple exploration quests, such as bring 10 fire souls to Balamon, locate a clue about Brand Chase past, find 2 flawed sapphires for Madesi, return to Kiar, deliver Adanto's book to Rod in the Bard's Guild, and investigate the Bard's College as well while we're at it, and kind of just investigate some stuff and just check the place out. Currently, we're in Rift, and we haven't really explored a lot of this area in the Rift, right? I was thinking maybe we could head down south and start exploring nooks and crannies as we head back to Kiar, and then as we pass Kiar, we can go over to and locate some clues about Bran Shay. So it's going to be more of an exploration type mission where we're going to be exploring these nooks and crannies and checking out caves, checking out mines, checking out whatever we can out here, and kind of laying out the lay of the land a little bit. More of the exploration type. Since I believe we got pretty much most of the quests gathered here for the Riften, we won't be able to continue anything until later. The Blackbriars might still be onto us, so we should be extremely careful when it comes to dealing with them. Yep, some of the guards are dead. It's very unfortunate. Lots of wolves around here, though, so hopefully somebody will pick them up. Let's check to see if the Khajiit traders are here. If they are here, unless they're not. If they were here, though, we would gladly trade with them for some resources that they actually have. See, the benefit of being around a Khajiit trader is that they would have these fire salts and sapphires that we thoroughly need to complete certain quests. For the moment right now, we can't really do anything for ourselves except maybe to go to a mine and farm something, possibly. Before we go on though, let's head over to this side over here and check on a farm, because it looks like there's a farm around here. Laying out the land is going to be the best option for us at the moment. We want to make sure that we know where everything is at. And if you know more about the location, we'll be able to do more quests around here. And just to get to know the people of Rift, and, you know, get to know the folks around here. Looks like we got a farm. Merry Fair Farm discovered. Let's see if we can maybe talk to the citizens of the farm, the owners of the farm. See what they're doing here.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
Oh, apparently they got wheat to sell. Yeah, I can sell some wheat.
Honest pay for honest work. May your path be free from danger.
5? Yeah, I guess we can, you know, I guess it's okay for us to give up 5 wheat. What does Inigo think of this place, by the way? I need to ask him.
Yes, my friend.
Any thoughts on where we are right now?
I'm wondering if anyone has ever tried to farm spiders.
Really? Huh. Might I have to ask you something? Actually, do we have any conversational choices with him?
I am all ears.
You don't want to relax here for a bit? Let's talk about talking. Would mind following a bit further? Discuss combat, past, about yourself. Would he? Yeah, tell me about yourself a little bit.
Ugly is a state of mind. I hate ugly minds.
Oh, tell me about yourself a little bit more.
My parents used to read to me in bed. I used to pretend I was ill so I could hear more tales of adventure. I still love a good story.
Wow, that's actually kind of cute, not gonna lie. That's actually pretty adorable. I feel like Kara could actually relate to that because, you know, her parents, before they passed away, used to read to her as well, so. A little bit. It got dark immediately. Tell me more about yourself.
Some people say I talk too much. Maybe it is true, but when we are up to something sneaky, I will always shut my mouth.
I mean, that's good to have, personally. I think that's good because he's, you know, good for this kind of stealth work. How do we get inside here? Oh, there we go. I need to talk to this farmer over here as well. Hello there.
Who in the name of Azura are you?
I've heard from around town that you've been having trouble with thieves. Is that true?
Are you kidding me? We're all alone out here except for a few guards who couldn't give a damn about us. We make easy pickings for thieves looking to steal everything we worked so hard for. Not only did they take my bow, but they took all of our coin as well. Nothing's sacred to these people.
What happened to your bow?
A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? Took the only thing of value we had. If you have the guts to head into the Ratway and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. It'll be nice to have it back. It means a lot to me.
Okay, by the way, how would you know the thieves were from Riften?
I bumped into them when I was coming back to my farm after buying supplies. I know those lowlifes took it with them back to the Ratway. They left an unmistakable stench behind. It was a family heirloom. I can't even put a price on how much that thing means to me.
Okay, we could do that.
The ratway is somewhere under Riften. Shouldn't be too tough to find.
Okay, we did just leave Riften, so it kind of feels like we are being dragged back into Riften. We'll never ever end up leaving Riften in this case. Since it is a very small job, I think we could probably do this pretty easily. I wonder if there's a way for us to enter the city from the outside over here. I wonder. Maybe we can find like a secret entrance to the side or something that'll let us enter into the, you know, the ratway. We've never been there before personally, but we hear talks of Thieves Guild coming through there all the time. I don't know if they'll let me enter through the city. Honeyside? No, we cannot enter the Honeyside, sadly, so I guess we'll have to go around through the main gate. Instead, I was thinking that could be like a side passage for us to take. I'm guessing not. What is that? Oh, that's a tree. A canis root. Oh. I have no idea what a canis root is. I guess we'll take it. Why not? You know? Why not? We'll see what it is as we go on further throughout the adventures. Alright, I guess we go back to the right way. I want to avoid this guy because his voice kind of scares me, personally. Alright, to the right way we go, ladies and gents. See if we can find a way to get down first. I believe there was a pathway around here that we could take. Oh, there we go. I don't know where Inigo went. Inigo, where are you? I don't know where Inigo went. Oh, there he is. We got a whistle that can actually whistle him in case he ever gets lost somewhere or gets stuck somewhere, which is kind of cool. I like that a lot. Can we go through here? Elgrim's Elixirs. Nope, that's an alchemy area. We need to find the ratway. I believe I might have seen an entrance somewhere around through here. I don't think we've been down the ratway before, so this is going to be our first adventure into there. Let's see. Ratway. There it is. There's the ratway. Alright, in you go. Let's be as stealthy as possible. Let's have our Knight Eye on us and the Imperial Bow. Yeah, I guess we can have our Imperial Bow with us. Why not? Shouldn't be too bad. Let's go on through here then. And sneak out through the place. I don't want to be walking around with a bow the entire way, but I was thinking what could be more stealth, what could be more of a stealth-based weapon. We could grab some daggers, right? We could easily grab some daggers and use those. Got an axe and a skull here. What do we got going on? Somebody there? I don't know. I don't see him.
I don't know, Droth. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby? I've gotten us this far.
This far? We're living in a sewer. You said we'd have a house as big as the Blackfriars by now.
You worry about bashing people's heads in. I'll worry about the guild, okay?
Okay, okay.
I'm going to check the entrance to the ratway.
No sign of it.
Okay, I'm gonna go back up into here. Hopefully Inigo can follow us. They said they're gonna check the entrance to the ratway, so I should probably get some daggers out just in case I can fight a little bit. Daggers would be a lot faster for this kind of combat. At least one dagger will work. I hear him coming. Oh, another person there. Hopefully they don't see Inigo. Somebody died. Right, I wonder if I can get... I cannot believe they can't see us. Can we get Inigo to kill him? Oh god, I'm falling through. I was actually falling through the the hole in the ground. I'm gonna try to get Inigo to kill the guy walking by. Apparently he can't see us for some reason. I guess his eyes aren't really used to the dark.
What do you need?
I need you to do something.
Show me. What is the plan?
Is someone there?
I will do as you ask.
Oh, no, that's not what I meant for him to do.
I will do as you ask.
I'll make him wait for a little bit. I'm gonna see if this... Is he gonna walk away? No, then I'll be here. Okay, come back here real quick. And then once we see him, once they're there, I'll have Inigo take him out real quick. As soon as they walk by, I can hear him coming, sort of. I'm listening for the footsteps, I can hear him really faintly. I believe they might be approaching this way. I don't see him at the moment. Are they there? Don't see him right now.
I will do as you ask.
I'll have Inigo follow along with me through here. When I see the enemies, I'll ask Inigo to take him out. Since he is way better at killing enemies than we are, I'm gonna trust him to take out our assailants.
Okay.
Okay, Inigo, go for it. Wow, this stealth is not existent in this situation. Good job, Inigo. Good job. Came right behind the guys who was watching him and just sniped him out. Wow. Okay. And now we are encumbered. We're gonna have to give something to Inigo for him to carry, because we are still really heavy right now.
Ready?
Follow me.
I'm right behind you.
And also,
yes,
I need to trade some things with you.
Okay, let's do this quickly and quietly.
Sounds good. I wonder if I can give him some miscellaneous things, something that I don't particularly need right now, that we could just give away to him. Rough bedding he can probably have, you know, we can give that to him. Corrodium ingot, he can have all those, and corrodium ore, he can have that as well. Gyro, I think I'll keep for myself for now. Box belts, he can have. I just want him to have something heavy, like the gold ore and stuff. Horker tusk, I think it's fine to give it to him. No, we'll keep two of them with us. That's what we'll do. Iron ingots, I think it's okay for us to carry those with us for now.
Following.
Good. Let's see if you can sneak through here then. I'm gonna stick with my bow for now, just in case. So you can find the enemies within this area. It's a little bit wet right now, so we have to be very, very careful on how we approach the situation. I'm guessing we're gonna have to jump down here. Inigo, follow me. There he is. Good. Okay. Nice and quiet. Oh.
Someone there.
Oh.
Their troublemaking days are over.
Yep. The troublemaking days are over. I believe that was actually the person with the bow. Is that it? Let's search this. It's searching right now. Steel arrows. Amethyst, I'll take that. Septum. Is that the bow? Would that be it? Hold on, is it? True Draven's bow. No, it's gonna be probably later inside them. It didn't complete us the quest line, so I'm guessing it's not it. But at the same time, it did give us a very nice bow that I should probably start using from now on. I'm gonna start using the Orcish bow from now on because it's gonna be a lot more powerful. Let's keep going through here. Nice and quiet. I see a trap. Take my arrow back. Oh. Wow. Okay. Well, that took care of a skeever. I was just hoping that we wouldn't have to, you know, get killed when it comes to dealing around here. And especially with fire traps everywhere, the last thing I'd want is to get, you know, hit by them. Seared slaughter fish, I can take that with us. Anything special here? A septum. Nothing on top. Okay. Let's keep going then, Inigo. Let's keep going through here and try to find a way to get our bow back.
Is
oh,
there?
That's a person. And Inigo's fighting him already. And he just killed him. Okay. Well, officially, Inigo is the smartest, is the toughest person ever. Gloves of the Pugilist. Unarmed strikes do damage somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna hang on to those. Because that sounds pretty good, actually. Carefully, Inigo, that bunch of traps here. Let me go ahead and actually close them off. There you go. I think we'll be fine for now. Let's see, a cooking pot we don't really need, nor me we don't need. This looks like an alchemy station over here. I believe they might have some potions we can take. Ooh, weak fancy potion, lab. Hi, Inigo. Yeah, I guess he really wants to sit in a chair then. Okay, Inigo, you do you. Gonna keep going through here then. Nice and easy. Don't want to be rushing things ahead here. Ooh, potion of health, I'll take that. Anything over there? Don't think so. Oh, wow. Okay, I am so glad that we were so short, because that would have hit us, and that would have hurt us and killed us, because it was like right at our back. Look at that thing. Let me test this out here. Yeah, that could have killed us completely. Oh, Inigo got hurt. Oh, Inigo got hurt. Oh, I'm so sorry, Inigo. I'm so sorry. Let's go around the other side. So that's what took the impact. Inigo actually protected us. Oh my god, that's actually really noble of him. Thank you, Inigo. This axe here, the iron battle axe. Something about this site here is really odd. Is that just me? Like, it's such a serene sight of this axe being impaled here. There's a basket. I believe there might be like execution here. I wonder if Inigo can take it.
You want to ask me something?
Yeah, I was wondering if you could take the axe.
What would you have me do?
I can't
How
seem
can I help you, my friend?
I can't care, but I was wondering if you could take it.
Fair enough.
There we go.
I am with you, my friend. You have something to say?
Nope, I'm good for now. Let's keep on going then. We could take the axe and sell it off to somebody. Oh, hello. This looks pretty homey. As if somebody might live here. Careful. I don't see anybody. Let me use my instincts. See if that will help me out. No, I see nobody here, so I think we might be safe. Maybe. Possibly. Go ahead and use this here. We're gonna take the ore, top it, put it over here. There we go. Topple it over. Use this to get a way to get back. There you go. Is he wielding the axe? Oh no, he's wielding the sword. I thought he was wielding the new axe that I gave him. Or the one that he took. Some bread, a dagger. What is this? Soul pile. Now we'll need a beggar. Pickpocket increased. Okay, well, if we ever need to pickpocket, we shall do so. What's over yonder? Another set of stairs. I wonder what this will lead us to. A door that is expert level. I don't think we'll be able to do anything with that, sadly. So let's see if we can make our way over here. And I believe this is the way to find the bow. Yes, it is. Darwin bow in a ragged flagon. So apparently somebody in a ragged flagon here would have the bow. I wonder who, though. Alright, well, this looks pretty sinister. More do not like in this place. The ragged flagon. Okay, let's go past all these people here. Lots of shady looking folks. Just pretend we didn't see them. Just pretend we don't know anything about them. Let's go into here. The Ratway Vaults, apparently. That's where we're gonna have to go to. Let's head over in this direction. And crouch. I don't know anything about the Ratway Vaults. They've been here before. Let's see. This place is gonna be like... Oh, careful.
What was that?
It was nothing. It was nothing. Oh. Inigo? Ow, shit. Ow. Jesus Christ, that hurts a lot. Ow, Jesus, okay. Well, we've got to use a potion here, because that actually really, really hurts. Potion of healing, we got a decent amount we can use. That's okay. This game to bluff the shot. Looks like he isn't bluffing. He's doing something there. Oh, I hear more people being alerted there. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and put a point into health. Okay, we need to add a point to something. Speech. Maybe speech might be a good idea. And the universe listens. Shots of sword, nope, we're not really a shot person. Speech mastery, we could actually increase that. Pickpockets, increase pickpocket chance. No, it's okay. Lockpicking, sneak. We should definitely put a point into sneak here, like a sneak attack. Sneak attack with one-handed weapons deal 100% more damage. Sneak attacks with many other weapons, like fists or fists, deal 25% more damage. It's gonna be good for us later in the long run. And let's also see if we can put a point into light armor. Take 10% less damage from enemies with full health if wearing all light armor. Huh. That'd be pretty good. I mean, we are wearing all full light armor, so I think it'd be really good. Small chance of light armor experience while wearing at least two pieces. Oh! Let's do that instead. There we go. That's a good point distribution. Still got a vagrant to deal with. Alright, Indigo. Let's go and sneak through here and see if we can find a vagrant. Probably knows that we're gonna be coming in here somewhere, so we have to be extremely careful. Now more of them being... Yep, more of them being warned. Oh, that's no good. You can see them on the compass there. They can hear them as well. Let's see if you can sneak to them. There's a trap here. Dead person over there. Okay. Let's keep going then. Yeah, I know, I know. Oh shit, I see something there. Is that a skeever? I think that's a skeever. Oh god. Is that that's somebody. A low life. Oh Jesus. Oh no 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 no. Okay, 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 okay. We need to go ahead and Orcish Mace of Burning. Yes. Oh jeez. Okay, that power attack, that swing was a little too much for me. Good. Septum, anything else I could take? Not really necessary. Somebody shoot me?
If that was your best, you are in big trouble.
Oh god, somebody's sparring at Indigo, aren't they? Oh, there they are. Indigo, get him! I think, yeah, there you go. You got him? Oh, he did. He did awesome. Good job, Indigo. Take the iron arrow. Indigo, you are the best. Oh, he just took care of the other two people. We took care of the rats and this low life. Okay, well, the boat gotta be around here somewhere then. That should confirm it. The people here. The gold necklace, I guess we can take that. I don't think this unfortunate Nord will have a need for it. What have we got here in the sack? Empty wine bottle, flagon, I think it's okay. We got enough food, so I think we'll be alright. Actually, talking about food, I don't even know if I had food yet. Just gonna have a little bit of this. Well sated, and we also need some water here. Feeling well hydrated as well, nice. Okay, let me get my bow out again. My orcish bow. God, such a good grab, I like that. Such a good grab. Nothing around here. Guessing some guard will be sitting there. Steel battle axe, whoa. Huh. Okay. Indigo, could you carry that?
What do you show me? Name it, and I will do my best.
Can I point at it? It's not pointing for some reason. Oh, there we go.
Fair enough.
Nice.
Moving out.
Okay, cool. I think you took it. Let's see if you can go through here. Be nice and careful. I don't know how many more vagrants or thieves are gonna be down here. But I mean Riften is a city of thieves, so I'm assuming a decent amount, a decent bunch of them, were waiting for us. Flame trap, huh? Don't know what's gonna be up there, but I wonder. I wonder if I should attack it. This might hurt, but I'm gonna try to attack it and disable the trap. Set something on fire. That's for sure. It hurt us just a little bit. It's okay, as long as we don't have to deal with this trap later, I think it'll be fine. Nothing out here. There's a first vagrant. Steel arrows, lockpick septums. Take that. Nobody really has a bow yet. Lockpick septums and carrots, I'll take that. Iron arrows I'll take as well. Be definitely a good use for us, not for any kind of bandit. Any dead bandit. Psh, who needs those dead bandits? Okay. Seems to me like they got a forge, huh? Looks like they actually do create their own things here. Leather strips. Ooh, hide braces of archery. Oh, that's some actually really good resources we could use. A chest. What's in here? High chi, potion magica, stamina, a scroll of fingers of the mountain, septums. It looks like we're actually carrying too much. Is there anything at all that we don't particularly need to carry with us? Some boots. We don't really need the boots, I don't think. Something that is completely just like unnecessary for us at the moment. Two shields, we don't need two shields, so I think we can toss one out. This stuff is actually pretty good. I think it'll be fine now. Can we use the workbench to improve gear by any chance? I wonder. It's gonna even let us. Walking stick. We can improve the walking stick apparently with 2 leather strips. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna need the walking stick anyway for us, you know, later down the line. So it's good if you have one. And what I got here? Anvil. I wonder if we can use the anvil. What could we make here out of anything at all? See, anything miscellaneous. Lockpicks. We could make some lockpicks. Woodcutter's axe we don't really need. Bone mold stuff. We could make some bone mold items to sell, maybe. Building materials, no. Jewelry, no. Dwarven. We could make this eventually with a little bit of engineering. Just a little bit, but not really that good yet. Oh, God. Okay, so I'm back now. Turns out some of the mods, I don't know which one, will not allow me to create anything from steel, right? It will not let me craft anything steel related, so I guess steel crafting is going to be out of question for me. It's going to be very unfortunate, but at the same time it's not too big. Oh, whoa. Oh, look at that. Indigo, look at that.